Firefox is my web browser of choice, and I use it every day hardcore. But then I used Microsoft Edge, which I do actually kind of regret. I used it because it matches the Windows 11 theme, and it has these cool features like Bing powered ChatGPT, Translate Page, Read Aloud Text to Speech.
YouTube is an American global online video sharing and social media platform headquartered
in San Bruno, California, United States. It was launched on February 14, 2005, by Steve Chen, Chad Hurley, and George Karim.
Screen capture and etc., I guess. All of which are built in, by the way. And I found out that all of them you can just do in Firefox built in or with an extension. But then I switched back to Firefox because I found out that you can customize it and add skins. Plus, it's better for privacy and it's open source too. For this video, I want Firefox to look good, or in this case, look like Microsoft Edge. The skin that I'm using today is called Edge Frfox, or Edge Firefox, whatever. And this is what it looks like here. Pretty awesome. I was looking this up on the Firefox CSS store, and this was a week ago, and I looked up Edge Firefox, it wasn't there, but now if you search it up, it's right here. And there's also this too, but we're focusing on this right here. That's pretty cool. I guess the people update the store frequently. So yeah, that's pretty nice. So it takes you back to the GitHub page. Oh, what the? Yeah, that's where the URL changes. But anyways, how do I download Edge Firefox? So if you scroll down here, it says in the description that these are the steps to download it. And it seems pretty easy-ish. So yeah, I'm just gonna walk through it. So press on the green code button and press on download zip. Just download right there. Nice. You can also just press on releases right here, this one. And then just download the source from here. So after the source zip has finished downloading, go to about the colon support right there. Or you can go to about colon profile and then press on your root directory. Same thing, different ways. So once you're here, go to the source zip, then press on the thing, and then press on the Chrome. Now I'm just gonna copy it to the root directory. So it's copied right there, nice. Close that. Now after that, go to about colon config. Then it says proceed with caution, so just accept the risk. Basically, what you're going to do here is just change some preference names. And in the description, or in the GitHub description also, it has all these codes right here. So this, and these things that it recommends. So copy this, paste it here, and then click on this switch button to change it to true. And you can do that for pretty much everything. So true, and then, oh my gosh. Oh, come on. Then true, yeah. These things are recommended here, and you don't have to change these. I tested it with and without these preferences, and there isn't really a noticeable difference, really. So we changed every preference, so now we have to restart Firefox. Click on the hamburger icon here, and then click on exit. Now open Firefox again. You know, look at that, wow. What is this, a setup in seconds. What the? But wow, look at this. Firefox looks like brand new. Well, it just looks like Microsoft Edge, really. But look, it looks just like the Windows 11, style, pretty much. That's pretty nice. Yeah, look at that, nice. And yeah, that's it, you're done. That's pretty much it. That's how you install the theme. Now, it is worth noting that this is not like a one-to-one copy. There are some like things that like give it away that it's not the same thing. The CSS hasn't been updated in like, 5 months or something, so that's probably why. As you can see here, the address bar is not as round as in the Microsoft Edge. Plus, there is no ChatGPT on the Firefox too, so yeah. In private mode, the color, the background was purple, but now it's just all gray now. Also, if you right click, as you can see, it's a bit different too. So yeah, and Firefox has the extensions, it has the arrows, and you know, all the other icons up here. In Microsoft Edge, it's just all like vertically like that. Yeah, I don't really have much to say about this. It's just Firefox with a skin that just looks like Microsoft Edge, really. Alright, so right click on the extension and okay, so it's okay vertically like that. It's also vertically. And yeah, it is different. Yeah, pretty much. But yeah, I made a post on Reddit, and I basically said that this is the greatest theme ever, 10 out of 10. And yeah, that's it. I pretty much agree. But yeah, this is a really good Firefox skin. Kudos to BMFTZQ for creating this CSS. It essentially enhances my Firefox experience without me having to like download another web browser that looks better. Thank you, Buff, for making this. Yeah, that's it. I don't really have much to say. Install it for yourself, guys. Yeah, see you.